Mahmoud Hussein, an IPI member and a journalist with the Al Jazeera Media Network, has been in prison in Egypt for 3 years today. Mahmoud Hussein was never charged, he was never brought in front of a court, and he was never convicted. And yet, his detention was repeatedly and illegally extended by the Egyptian authorities for the past 3 years, although this is in breach not only of international standards, but also of Egypt's own penal code. We call for Mahmoud's immediate release.